Hi guys! In today's video, you will learn how to remove JavaScript from PDF. To start, open your Adobe Reader and then tap on Edit. From Edit, go to Preferences. And then from here, select JavaScript. Then you'll see at the top, Enable Acrobat JavaScript. So, what you're going to do is to uncheck that. And then click on OK. And that is how you can remove or disable JavaScript from PDF. Thank you for watching! For more videos like this, don't forget to like and subscribe.